It's still summertime, which means it's still hot outside. Perfect for a chilled Chardonnay. But you don't always want those big oaky Chardonnays that you find in California. On behalf of Deschaires Selected Wines and Spirits, I want to suggest this one right here from Gilbert Cellars in Yakima, Washington. The Gilbert family has been farming fruit in Washington since 1897. The mountain featured on the label is even named after the family. They've been making wine since 2004, plus they have a molecular biologist making their wine for them. I would expect this to be some pretty top-notch stuff. This is an unoaked Chardonnay, which means it didn't spend any time in an oak barrel. It's going to be nice and light, and you can tell that just by looking at the color. So simple and clean. My first impression is pears and apples. It's so refreshing and crisp, but at the same time, full-bodied and silky. No oak, obviously. Apples and pears, and then there's that faint whiff of smoke or flint, which I think really adds a beautiful character. If you're serving lobster, brie, or linguine and clams, then this is the wine to go for. This Gilbert Cellars Unoaked Chardonnay will set you back $19.99, and in my opinion, it's worth every penny. This is super elegant, classy, and well-crafted Chardonnay. If you live in the state of Pennsylvania, go to your local state store and grab yourself a bottle. On behalf of Deschaires Selected Wines and Spirits, we urge you to drink differently. I'm Mark Supsik, the Wine Rebel. Cheers, everybody.